Governments can borrow at all-time record lows. Our tax rates as a percentage of GDP are at historic lows. Our expenditures federally as a percentage of GDP are at historic lows. So it's ridiculous to think that we don't have money to spend on social services.